The helicopter hovered over the prison and dropped cables into the courtyard. Benjamin Hudon-Barbeau and Danny Provencal reportedly held on to the cables as the helicopter flew away. The helicopter was found in Mont-Tremblant, about 85 kilometers away from the Saint-Jerome prison. The pilot was the only person left with the aircraft when the police found the helicopter. On Sunday night, police found Hudon-Barbeau and the two men who hijacked the helicopter in Chertsey, where they were arrested.